Now remember, if you fail, I'll kill you and your families. Okay, team, hands in.
Go, Drugs!
Now get out there and have fun. Hey, Americans! I'm entering your country illegally, you tiny-hatted, chronically overweight, celebrity-obsessed Facebook addicts!
You son of a bitch! Only right-wing talk show hosts know what's wrong with America!
What is this? Two tickets to something called La Fiesta Noche Show?
La Fiesta Noche Show? Hola, bud! I couldn't help but hear you were going to throw out tickets to Fiesta Noche. My father and I have watched that show together for 40 years. It's the one thing we have in common.
Forget it! You wanted them, makes me want them! You wanted them, right?
No. Yes!
Gimme!
Ernesto! I just won Fiesta Noche tickets in a radio contest!
Papi, that's great!
I don't always cross the border, but when I do, I cross past Bud Buchwald.
It's so good to see mi familia in Mexico. Gracias for letting us stay.
So what's Bud like in person?
He's a great guy. I'd say I'm his best friend, because he called me his least favorite friend, and I know he has no other friends.
Placido, what are you doing here?
I missed my hometown. Something about coming here, meditating on my seminal experiences, puts all of life's struggles into perspective.
The brothel closed down 2 years ago.
What have you done?
Sorry, Uncle. It's just one hair.
Oh, JC, how little you know!
There can be only one.
Now, where were we?
Which Ernesto are you?
Does it matter?
Hola, bud! I heard the great news!
Shh, it's not good news, it's terrible news! Being a coach ain't some dumb border security job. This is life and death! You wouldn't understand. You watch soccer, a civilized sport.
Después de un minuto de juego, el marcador está 0-0.
Hey, that's not a regulation size head.
All right, let's check the inventory. No.
Oh, hey, look who's here. Oh, too bad. Guess I can't go nowhere. Nice try, though.
No.
Ah, joke's on you. I wiped absentmindedly.
Crap.
You're so lucky you'll get to experience the wonders of Mexico.
Why are you saying it like that?
What? He's going to Mexico. You should go to Oaxaca. They have the best tacos.
I've never read a book, but I think you're a phony.
Welcome, moms and gay dads, to the 2015 Little Miss Mexifornia pageant. The pageant that tries to prove not all Mexifornia children are ugly. To varying degrees of success. Now, let's meet our panel of judges, comprised of our town's most discerning pedophiles. Let's start with the interview round. First question, do you believe women should have names, or should we just use a picture of their body shape?
I like having a name.
Thank you.
All right, sweetie, you're up next. Now drink your go-go juice. I put a Snickers in there for extra nutrition. And remember, no matter what happens out there, if you don't win, I'll kill myself.
What are we doing about this?
Simple. We go to Mexifornia, get the kid, and kill this gringo Buckwalt.
Good idea. Where's my beheadsman?
Hi, boss!
I need you to behead someone.
Okay!
What did I say about not beheading until I tell you who to behead?
Sorry!